This video is a demonstration of how to replace a single component in a large assembly through SimLab. Here I have an old housing that has contacts and RBEs associated with it, and I intend to replace it with the new housing, the CAD for which is being shown right now. To achieve this, I use the replace bodies tool in SimLab, where I specify the current body that needs to be updated and the new body. This tool automatically replaces the bodies and ensures that any loads, contacts, and RBEs associated with the previous body are also transferred to the new body. This makes it convenient to run any subsequent analysis involving the new component.